Okay, we're gonna head down from the top of Vail Pass. Hopefully stay dry.
You're bloody well right, you know you got a right to say. You're bloody well right, you know you're right to say. Yeah, yeah, you're bloody well right, you know you got a right to say. You got a bloody 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 right to say.
Shining star for you to see what your life can truly be.
got a nice little creek here next to our little mellow song coming on now.
Gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit, he runs, wishing he could fly high, only to trip at the sound of goodbye.
This guy's moving uphill pretty good.
Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window at the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye? Or even hello?
It's kind of cool. The Garmin's giving me a little red warning for good reason. There's a pretty tight switch back there. Warning went off after that. Back to 31 miles an hour. A little tight here. I'm going to slow down.
Love isn't lying, it's loose in a lady who lingers, saying she is not us, and choking on the love of they are two.
What we're doing right now took us about an hour and 45 minutes to climb. Probably will take us about 30 minutes to get down. When I say us, I mean me, because I'm alone. The person in front of me is a stranger. On your left. Thank you. Heart? Can't get too much heart. Love heart. Kind of a cloudy day today, but kind of nice. I don't have to worry about getting sunburned.
And you're
Gold Dust Woman, Fleetwood Mac. Heads up. We're gonna take the shortcut and not go through the town of Copper. In fact, I'm gonna cut this off right here and set up a new video. Now we're in Copper. They got a new thing here, go-karts. They don't look like they go very fast though. Takes the long way home, Supertramp, perfect song.
Seventeen
dismounting today. The only flat part of this ride, both on the way up and on the way down. About 6 miles to go. Can't get enough Zeppelin.
Thank you.
Pretty stuff on the left, huh? Still dead. Avalanche. River.
Time is written in my heart. again, like the dude I met. Folks told me you got to pay your hand sometimes, because it's worth the time if you don't lay them down.
All the way into the river.
What in the world ever became Miss Lee Jane? She lost her spot, but you know she isn't the same. Living on Reds, vitamin C, and talking. All a friend can say is it a shame.
Dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.
Temporarily out of action, temporarily out of gas, absolutely dry.